Good morning, Whitehead Wildcats!
Good morning, Whitehead Wildcats!
Buenos dias, Whitehead Wildcats!
Buenos dias, Whitehead Wildcats!
Today is January 28th. It is Friday and it is Dance Party Friday!
Woo!
So, in honor of Dance Party Friday, we have some celebrating to do.
I love celebrating Friday.
I know. So a few teachers have finished MAP.
Yay.
All the makeups are done. Everything's good to go. And they gave me some of their percentages, and I just want to tell you they're pretty amazing.
I can't wait to hear this.
So, teachers, if you want a special shout out for your class, make sure you email me. Just like Mr. Wilson's class did.
Ooh.
They got a 62% meets or exceeds their growth goal in both reading and math.
That means more than half of their students met or exceeded. That is amazing.
Especially in fifth grade, boys and girls, because once you get so high, it's really hard to move.
Yes.
So that's amazing. Awesome job, Wilson's class. And then next, another fifth grade class.
What?
I know. Mrs. Hunt's reading group.
Nice.
61% met or exceeded.
Great job, fifth graders.
Oh, awesome job. Remember, if you want a special shout out, please send either Julia or Mrs. Skaggs or I an email, and we will make sure we put it on morning announcements. In the meantime.
Lunchtime. Lunchtime today is a chicken patty with bun, or maybe I heard a rumor that it might be chicken nuggets. Not sure.
Chicken of some sort.
Mac and cheese with broccoli florets, whole kernel corn, and pears. Monday, when we come back, the last day of January, we will be having mini bagels and applesauce.
Oh, I like bagels.
I do too.
Everybody makes fun of the way I say bagels.
That's that Wisconsin thing.
It might be. All right. Do we have any birthdays today or tomorrow?
We have birthdays today. I need to be able to read them.
All right.
First grader Levi McLean has a Friday birthday.
Woo!
As does fourth grader Saul Vasquez. Happy birthday, gentlemen.
Happy birthday, guys. Make sure you come on down to the front office for your special surprise.
We have one Saturday birthday.
Woo!
It is third grader Zaire King. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, guys.
And again, make sure you come down to the office to get your birthday prize.
Yes. All right. Shall we do the pledge?
We shall.
All right. Up you come. We're already standing.
We sure are.
Behind bookshelves in the library.
We are in the library. Good observation.
I know. I didn't know if you could tell or not.
I guess we don't have to play the game of what room are we in today.
Probably not. Hey, and you know what? There was only one teacher that answered.
I know. Only one person answered that we were in Mrs. Lopez's room last week.
And that was Mrs. Anderson's class. Good job, kiddos.
Can't believe that Mrs. Lopez didn't answer that we were in her room.
I don't know.
I hope she knew it.
I hope so. All right. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, stay standing for that Whitehead Creed. We are the Whitehead community. We honor and respect each other. We are safe and kind. We believe in justice. We work hard to excel in learning. We are all different, and that's what makes us great. Now, guess what?
What?
It's time to celebrate!
I can't wait! This is a great song to celebrate with.
Celebrate your party with you. Come on.